This is Welsh ASMR 82. How are you doing? I am continuing with my little mini series. I'm going to do 10 minutes a day this week, all with a different language each time to try and chill you out, take your mind off things. Hopefully help you get to sleep, if that's what you want. Let's do some Korean. I was choosing which dialogue to do. It's a really good dialogue, and I've been using this book to brush up recently. I went to Korea back in October of last year. I've been four times. I love it. So I was just brushing up before I was going. I bought this book. It's excellent, by the way. And then I realised, as I was reading the dialogue that I wanted to share with you, that I had genuinely, at the time, written something naughty on the side. And I've never been rude on this channel before, but I thought you might find it funny. I'm going to read this article to you, but on the side, because one of the characters is called Chris, and then the shop attendant. This is Unit 4, I believe. Yes. So, it says... 모두 얼마예요? How much is it altogether? 사전 is a dictionary. 한용 is Korean to English. 용한 is English to Korean. And 한자 are Chinese. Sit back, put some headphones in, relax, close your eyes, listen to the beautiful Korean language, and let it wash over you, and forget the day's troubles. Okay, the Jeonmun is the store clerk, shop assistant, and this is Chris. So, the clerk starts off with saying, 뭘 찾으세요? 사전 있어요? 네, 한용 사전 드릴까요? 네, 한용 사전하고 용한 사전 둘 다 주세요. 여기 있어요. 얼마예요? 한 권에 만 원씩 모두 2만 원이에요. 한자 사전도 있어요. 한자 사전은 세 가지 종류가 있어요. 제일 싼 거 주세요. 잠깐 기다리세요. 여기 있어요. 고맙습니다. 모두 얼마예요? 한자 사전 3만 원. 그러니까 모두 5만 원이에요. This is the bit where I didn't like. 제일 싼 게 3만 원이에요. 그럼 제일 비싼 건 얼마예요? 10만 원이에요? 아, 죄송합니다. 착각했어요. 모두 3만 원이에요. 영수증도 드릴까요? 네, 주세요. 알겠습니다. 여기 있어요. 안녕히 가세요. 안녕히 계세요. I hope you liked it. So, for you to understand what was being said. As James comes into, or Chris comes into the shop, Jeonmun says, What are you looking for? 뭘 찾으세요? Chris replies, 사전 있어요? Do you have any dictionaries? The reply is, Yes, 네. 한영 사전 드릴까요? Do you want a dictionary from Korean into English? To which Chris replies, Yes, 네. 한영 사전하고 용한 사전 둘 다 주세요. I would like both Korean to English and an English into Korean. Please give me 주세요. Give me both. 여기 있어요. Here you go. 여기 있어요. 얼마예요? How much is it? 한 권에 만 원씩 모두 2만 원이에요. So, one volume, one of them, is 10,000 won each. Altogether, it's 20,000 won, which isn't that much, really. I know 20,000 sounds a lot. 한자 사전도 있어요? Have you got one for Chinese characters as well? Because you can write in old Korean, it was written in Chinese characters. And sometimes shop names have them still. So it's good to know some of the most basic. 한자 사전은 세 가지 종류가 있어요. So I've got three different types of 한자, Chinese character dictionaries. 제일 싼 거 주세요. Please give me the cheapest. 잠깐 기다리세요. Please wait a moment. 잠깐 기다리세요. 여기 있어요. Here you go. 고맙습니다. Thank you. 모두 얼마예요? What's it all together? How much is it all together? 한자 사전 3만 원. 그러니까 모두 5만 원이에요. So, the Chinese character dictionary 사전 3만 원. So that's 30,000 won. Therefore, altogether, it's 50,000 won. And then Chris, being very nasty, says, the cheapest one, is 30,000 won. So, how much would the most expensive one be? 100,000 won? So passive. And then the shop clerk says, Oh, I'm so sorry, I made a mistake. Ah, 죄송합니다. 착각했어요. 모두 3만 원이에요. 영수증도 드릴까요? So he says, made a mistake. Everything together is 30,000 won. Would you like a receipt? He says, yes, please give it to me. 네, 주세요. He says, okay, 알겠습니다. Here you go. Bye. Bye-bye. And if you like this video, short and sweet, then if you're new to the channel, consider clicking subscribe and pressing the bell. And if you're new and you haven't clicked the bell, then do click it so that you'll get reminded when I release again. Hopefully I can get one out every day this week. Just a nice, short, sweet video in a different language to get you nice and chilled. Thank you so much. 안녕히 가세요.